if you can have an inanimate object that you can fall in love with, I certainly did with, as a kid, with a Rutland Railroad next to the house. It was just became part of you. And when they take that away, it was a part of you that just didn't exist anymore.